Bloods and a Baron flooding it as well. 20 gold bonus on the power play, and now going for the Nexus turrets. T1 looking to tie up this series, and Kanavi tries to bait the CC. Burns the stopwatch, flashes in, finds what damage he can, and buys a bit of time, because guess what? The LCK here at World are stopped by inhibitors, and T1 will not find the game just yet.
Wow, T1 can't actually end because the inhibitor will in fact come back out onto the map. But what a crazy fight we just saw.